Hola amigos, how's it going guys? What we're gonna be doing is today we are back at it again with Skyrim, so you know, why not?
Stop right there. Tower is off limits until further notice. What's this now?
Order
of his eminence, possessor of these papers.
It's going through his hand.
Gourmet.
By Azra, the gourmet. I'm sorry. Your clothes, of course. I should have realized.
Yep.
Please, excuse my ignorance. Gianna, the castle chef, has been eagerly awaiting your arrival. You should proceed to the kitchen straight away.
It is everything I had hoped it would be. I think something's wrong.
Someone do something.
Chef have poisoned the Emperor. Get them!
What? No, no, you don't understand. There's been some kind of mistake.
What in the bloody blazes? Well, we've got to escape now.
It was by far the most insufferable decoy the Emperor has ever employed. I'm glad he's dead. But I'm even happier that you killed him. You, an assassin for the Dark Brotherhood, just made an attempt on the Emperor's life. Would have succeeded had it been the real man. Surprised? So was I when a member of your family came to me with a plan. We worked out a deal, you see. An exchange. I get you, and the Dark Brotherhood gets to continue its existence. But you know what? I've changed my mind. How about this? I kill you and butcher each and every one of your miserable little friends. Your sanctuary is being put to the sword right now. That's what I think of this deal. You killed my son, all of you, and now you'll pay the price. Kill him. Make sure there's nothing left to bury.
Now, I must change out of this and into my goddamn armor.
Skyrim and her people, what say you in your defense?
I'll pay off my fucking bounty. Fuck it. I don't care. I don't care. Make it there as quickly as possible. We must kill them. All of them. All of them. We must kill them all.
Lucky.
And we got the jumping shot. Let's get it. Alright, we gotta hurry up though, because we gonna get murderized. Take your shit.
So you are alive.
I was starting to wonder.
Considering most of us are now dead, I assume as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. But you saved me my sorry hide just now, so.
God, Jesus. Are we gonna knock out? Hold up. We gonna knock out. I hope you know Nazir, or Nazirir, or whatever. There was no way for me to help you.
Hurry, Nazir. I'm telling you, he's in there.
I'm going as fast as I can, you stupid she-devil.
In the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. Oh. Well, in that case, lead on. I'm right behind you.
I'm sorry. So very sorry.
Penitus Oculatus. Merrill.
I told you it was fucking Ashton. To them,
he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Forever.
That's a whole lie.
Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. You are the best of us. And I nearly killed you. As I've killed everyone else. No. Don't pity me. I deserve whatever fate the Dreadlord has in store.
Yeah, you do. I was ready to go be motherfucker on you, but you know, I want to be nice.
Sincerity. I have prayed for a contract. You lead this family now. I give you the Blade of Woe so that you can see it through. You must kill me.
Release my soul.
That's the end of that.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be together.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna leave that for next video. So without further ado, guys, thank you all so much for watching it. I'll see you guys in the next video, guys. I've written down below. If you guys have been, I do not know. But without further ado, guys, adios. Mimigos.